An elderly farmer in Khed taluka's Kharpudi area in Pune district sustained injuries after a hyena attacked him in broad daylight. The hyena attacked the farmer who was walking down the road with a steel bucket and a wooden stick. As the hyena attacked the farmer, a youngster was quick to come to his rescue. The hyena later on could be seen running towards the fields.